Hello guys. As you might know, in today's video, I will be clearing Sector B1 using the same method as before. Watch my previous videos to learn more. I'm going to put the links in the description. Enjoy. Since we use the perk to disable the traps in the lab, there's no freezing, which is why this perk is super important. And that's it for Sector B1. Next up is the final sector, B2, where I will show the trick to kill all the enemies. Stay tuned and subscribe so you don't miss out. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye-bye.